relaxing, all cool and all, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and
now
all.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, there I spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school, when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I picked and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air live like? This might be alright. Wait, I hear the Percy. Who's lying all that? Is the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air.
Prince of Bel-Air. Prince of Bel-Air. Prince of Bel-Air.
When all, 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 when